Okay, so we're going to do preserved lemons, and this is one of the key spices that we use in Israeli cuisine. And let me show you how you do it. It's very easy. First, you take a knife. Then you take the lemons. What we do is we just cut very deep cut in the lemons. Okay, you cut it without cutting through to the end. In the winter time, you have the loquat, which are the small lemons that are a little sweeter, and they will give you better flavor.